The Niger state government has again raised the alarm over the occupation of Boko Haram in no fewer than 5 of its communities. Secretary to the state government names the towns and villages as Kuribe, Farinkuka, Guso, Madaka, and Hanawanka. Alhaji Ahmed Matani says many residents have now fled their homes. The terrorists walking freely in the affected communities. Security agencies have been notified about this, according to Alhaji Matane, who reveals that the state has spent more than 2 billion naira on security in 2 years.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.